Hey guys, it's CJ. Today we're going to be showing y'all how to do tricks in the pool. Since of the stuff that's going on in 2020, my mom and dad bought us a pool, and we're going to be showing y'all some tricks. Let's get into it. First trick is a handstand. So you may want goggles like this, because sometimes the water will get into your nose and like it'll mess it all up. So you're probably gonna wear these, and then you're gonna put your hand, once you go underwater, the basics, you're gonna put your hands on the floor of the pool and then stick your feet as high as you could get it. Biggie's gonna show us. Next, we're doing a front flip. So you do basically what you did last time. Hold your hands, and you're gonna do like a handstand, and then you're gonna make your hands, make your head go the other way. Biggie's gonna show us. You see, and you're also gonna have to make your legs just flop into the water. That's how you do a back front flip. Okay, so there's some funny things you could do with the pool, like a belly flop, a dive. We can't do a dive. This pool's not that deep, but I'm gonna show you a belly flop. So you're just gonna get up on something high over the water, and then you're gonna jump and hopefully land on your belly. Show y'all other trick. This is how y'all float on y'all's back. So I do it kind of different. I go underwater and then it makes me go up and down. So that's some tricks you can do in the pool. See you in the next video. Bye.